Hello and good day, presenting Motivational and Inspirational Quotes by my favorite pastor in the world, Joel Osteen. Here are now 10 more quotes 191 through 200. Let's get started with number 191. Keep thy heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. 192. We walk by faith and not by sight. 193. The dream in your heart may be bigger than the environment in which you find yourself. Sometimes you have to get out of that environment in order to see that dream fulfilled. 194. My encouragement is, don't settle where you are. You have seeds of greatness on the inside. Put these principles into action each day. Get up in the morning expecting good things, go through the day positive, focused on your vision, running your race, knowing that you are well able. Winning is in your DNA. The Most High God breathed His life into you. You've got what it takes. This is your time. This is your moment. Shake off doubts, shake off fear and insecurity, and get ready for favor, get ready for increase, get ready for the fullness of your destiny. You can, you will. 195. You have to shake off the negative things people have said about you. Shake off the low self-esteem and the inferiority and start carrying yourself like a princess. Start walking like a princess. Start talking like a princess. Start thinking like a princess. Start waving like a princess. 196. God created you to leave your mark on this generation. You have gifts and talents that you have not tapped into. There are new levels of your destiny still in front of you. But breakout starts in your thinking. As you put these keys into action, making room for increase, expecting shifts of God's favor, praying bold prayers, and keeping the right perspective, then God will release floods of His goodness that will thrust you beyond barriers of the past into the extraordinary life you were designed to live. 197. Rain falls on the just and the unjust. No one is exempt from difficulties. 198. All the forces of darkness cannot keep you from your destiny. 199. Beauty is in being who God made you to be with confidence. 200. Let go of yesterday. Let today be a new beginning and be the best that you can, and you'll get to where God wants you to be.